Most English verbs only have one past tense, walk, walked, end, ended. A few have two versions, for example, learn, learned, or learn, learnt, dive, dived, or dive, dove. Whichever version you choose, the meaning stays the same. However, there's only one verb which has two different past tenses where the meanings change, and that is to hang. Hang, hung for a thing. We hung the picture on the wall. And hang, hanged for a person. The murderer was hanged. Why the difference? In the Middle Ages, there used to be only one past tense, hanged, but the words got mixed up with similar sounding verbs. Swing, swung, or sting, stung. And people started saying hang, hung, but the English legal system didn't go along with the change. So legally, it continued to be hanged for people.